3 days to Easter. We need to make sure we wash our hands at all times because we don't like the coronavirus, do we? And also, we don't like to be covered in germs. Someone will tell you about washing hands. Let's go and do it.
Oh, what do you see, Chris?
Not much. Just grass and this old pencil. Yes! Lunchtime, here we come!
Yeah, let's go wash our hands so we're ready to eat.
Why do I have to wash my hands? They don't look dirty.
That's because some dirt is hard to see, but that doesn't mean it's not there.
What do you mean?
I'll show you. You just wait right there. Roll it!
Huh? What's going on? Hello? Dee? Where am I? And what are these floaty things?
Well, Chris, that's bacteria. And I hear you have some questions about washing your hands. That's great. You'll learn all about it. Why don't you start by looking at those hands of yours? Golly, they sure look clean, don't they? But let's see what happens when we get a closer look. Germs, germs, germs. These little fellas you see here are germs and bacteria. And they are all over your hands, Chris.
But how did they get there? I didn't touch any bacteria.
Oh, but you did. It's too small to see, but bacteria is everywhere. It's on door handles, pens and pencils, and your toys. There's bacteria on almost every surface in the entire world. Why, it's even on you. Don't worry, Chris. Not all bacteria is bad.
Phew, that's a relief.
It sure is. But just in case the bad bacteria might be on your hands, you should wash them so you don't get sick.
But if I can't see the germs on my hands, how do I know when to wash them?
That's a good question. You should wash your hands several times a day. Like after you use the restroom, or after touching animals, and especially before you eat. You wouldn't want bacteria getting on your food now, would you? Good. Well, it looks like my work here is done. See you later, Chris. Be sure to wash your hands.
Oh, I will. Thanks, mister.
I do what I can.
Well, what did you think?
That was cool. I sure learned a lot.
Mm-hmm. What should we do now?
Well, ladies and germs, let's go wash our hands.
Yeah, let's go.